Hello guys, what's going on? This is ITB World, back with another cool tutorial video, and in this video we're going to see how to put a password on USB flash drive such as Pendrive or hard drive. So this is a very simple and easy method to do, so stick to the end of this video to know how to do it. But if you haven't checked my previous videos, I highly recommend you to check those, because I have shown you there how to put a password on a folder or how to hide them without any software, and it's very simple and easy, so you can check them. The links in description, you can see them whenever you want. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel, subscribe it now for the updates and leave a big thumbs up, and also post a comment in the comment section down below. And if you're ready, with that much being said, let's get started. So the first step, what you need to do is you need to insert the pen drive or the hard drive that you need to be protected. So I have my pen drive inserted there where I have my folders and files, so just insert it. And then the next thing you need to do is just download the small software that's only of 1.5 MBS, and just go to the website. I'll leave the link in the description and click on that free download, and you click that and the downloading will start. Just browse it to your location, click and save, and downloading will start in the left corner. And then after it's finished, then you can see that a file like this will appear. Then just simply click on this, the program name is USBSECURITY, and click on there. It's a set of file, and then just read that terms and click on accept, and there will show the list of devices that are logged into your computer. And since I have only one F drive, that's my pen drive, and it's showing there, and click on there. Just install it, and it's installing on my device. Okay, now click on finished, completed, and it has completed. Just finished to launch the application, and okay, there is the application, and just set a new password there for your USB drive, and let me keep it as 12345, and there you'll confirm your password into the same one. And third one, there is a password hint. It is optional. You may keep it, you might not keep it. It does not really matter. But I'm gonna keep it as number from 1 to 5. So after you, if you forget that, it will help you to remember it. So click on protect to protect your device, and now it's protected, and you can click on exit. Now your device is successfully protected. You can go and check it out. Just click on the device, and you can see all the files are gone, and this is there. And just click there. Then to unprotect that, you need to enter the password. And just enter the password there, 12345, and you can click open in virtual drive, and this window is gonna pop out, and click on explore, or it will on self open. And here are our files and folders that are safely which are safe and same as it was before, so it does not affect much. This is one is a good software, no virus. So click on done. And now again, if you want to unprotect this drive and don't want this to remain in your pen drive or hard drive, then you can simply click on there again and enter your password and click on unprotect this drive, and this is gonna unprotect it. And if you want it to be gone permanently, you can click on uninstall there. But if you want to reprotect, you can click on reprotect. So uninstall, okay, and it'll take you to this window, so you can ignore this. Just cancel it, and you can see that all the files are there, and you can just delete that and click on yes, and it will be gone forever. So now let's check out again that whether it's working or not, and whether the password security is gone or not. So I'm gonna go there, go to my computer, okay, and go to my drive, and now your files are there as it is, and it is not protected. So that's all for today, and this method is the most easiest way I have known till now for putting password on the pen drive. And if you like this video, it's it all you, give a big thumbs up, don't forget to subscribe for the updates, and I will be back with another one video.